Hello NIS learners, now we will perform our spinal twisting asana. This is known as Ardha Matsyendrasana. We perform this asana by sitting pose and move our spine towards back. This is very nice asana and it is very good for the person who has any stiffness in their spinal cord, because it increases the flexibility in the spinal cord and it massages your all internal organs, or it improves your digestive system, and it is very good for the diabetic persons. There are also some contraindication for this asana. Any person who has some knee pain, is not able to sit properly, cannot perform this asana. Any person who has any disorder related to stomach should not perform this asana. And the person who have any injury in his back or in his leg should not perform this asana. Learn how to perform this asana and very carefully perform this asana. Thank you.